Breaking inputs coming in. Breaking first on Times Now. Yet another incident of Delhi police personnel misbehaving with shop owners in Delhi. A Delhi police constable, as can be seen in these pictures, was caught on camera throwing the food items and the milk buckets. And this, we are given to understand, happened in the new Ashok Nagar area of East Delhi. The pictures are very, very dramatic, disturbing also at the same time. The arrogance of this police constable caught on camera, we don't quite know. Priyank now joins us with the details. Yes, Priyank, dramatic pictures. Has action been taken against this errant cop?
This is not the first incident of this kind of behavior. This is of the Delhi police team, which is coming into light. While talking about this particular incident, this has happened in New Ashok Nagar area, which is in East Delhi, where the police constable was clearly seen throwing stuff off these shopkeepers' shop. And what we have been told is that this is not the first instance of misbehavior by this particular cop. And there were several other complaints also given to the senior officials of the district. But so far, no action being taken against him. We hope that since this kind of misbehavior has been captured on camera, the Delhi police senior officials will be taking a note of it. And action need to be taken so that the message should go clearly to all those Delhi police persons who are working on the ground not to misbehave.
Let's be not even trying to intervene. The video has gone viral, Priyank. We hope the Delhi police takes note of it and action is taken against him. Thanks for your inputs. We are moving on.